UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon has called on Pyongyang to refrain from the kinds of provocative acts that are escalating tensions on the Korean Peninsula. Ban said Tuesday that North Korea's recent missile launches have stirred tensions, and the UN chief urged the communist regime to return to negotiations. North Korea has fired off dozens of short-range missiles into the East Sea in recent weeks. The UN is looking into whether the launches have violated any UN resolutions.